The prayer of Jesus in solitude is a major theme in the Gospels. Luke 6:12 says, Jesus went up on a mountain to pray to God all night. This is one of many examples of personal private prayer of Jesus mentioned in the Gospels. The words prayer and pray are used by the four evangelists more than 25 times in connection with Jesus. Jesus continually withdrew from people and daily activities to be alone with the Father to pray. Retirement from the world and other activities is often a means of animating, supporting, and spiritualizing prayer. Through his own example, Jesus enlightens us that other persons and activities should be shut down when a soul comes to converse with God. One needs to get apart and alone regularly for private prayer, be it on a mountain, in a house, in office, or wherever, because there are battles only prayer can win. There are wounds only prayer can heal. There are atmosphere only prayer can create. There are issues only prayer can solve. There are conversions only prayer can bring. Lord, teach us to pray, and let not a busy and an exciting day distract us from personal prayer.